Hi! Welcome back to my channel. This is Gem Abandi and Jess, and welcome to Gems and Wonders. Hi! So for today's video, I'll be sharing with you a motivational episode about life realizations and also about pursuing your passion. This is actually inspired by Lloyd Cadena. So Lloyd, I would like to thank you for being a great inspiration to us YouTubers. Kasi nung nagsistart din siya, nanonood lang din ako, na-inspire. Nasabi ko gusto ko rin magkaroon ng YouTube channel before. And when I saw and watched his video about his YouTube journey, na-realize ko ang dami din yung challenges, struggles na pinagdaanan. And I know a lot of us could relate. Kasi ako, nasa harap nyo ngayon, napapanood nyo. Pero before I started this YouTube channel, and before I had my achievements in my Mary Kay career, ang dami ko ding worries, anxieties, insecurities, madaming negative emotions. But it's all about overcoming them. So I hope you take this time to watch this video, and hopefully, ma-inspire ka din. So for my number one realization, of course, lagi man natin naririnig, it's really a realization that time is uncertain, life is short, seize every moment. Alam niyo yung mga nangyari ngayong year 2020, it's a big reflection on our end that we should make every moment count. Kung kasama mo pa yung mahal mo sa buhay, hug them, feel them love, make them feel important. Make sure it's never too late kasi hindi talaga natin masasabi now or never, baka hindi na natin sila ulit makita. Kaya nga, naalala ko din nung antagal na months bago ko na-meet ulit si mommy kasi nga newly married na ako, I realized, sabi ko, grabe no, nakaka-worry din pala yung feeling na baka mamaya after nito hindi na kayo magkita. Kaya i-maximize mo talaga yung moment na kasama mo pa siya. Kasi same thing what happened to me when I was with my dad. Nasabi ko palagi na, Lord, thank you for the moment na binigay mo sa akin na nakasama ko pa yung dad ko before he passed away. Kasi for some, like my mom na nasa abroad that time, she wants na makasama yung dad ko, pero due to the circumstances, hindi sila agad magkasama. So, diba, napakadaming pwede mangyari in a matter of days, months, years. Kaya nga, let's make every moment count. Hindi natin masasabi, when will the time come? And ikaw din, hopefully, you have your own realizations na sana you'd realize this is the perfect time for you to say I love you, to hug your family, your loved ones, your parents, your kids, diba? Your husband, your wife, lahat ng mga taong nasa paligid mo. It's the time not to hold any grudge kasi mahirap din eh, parang mawawala ka na lang sa mundo, parang ikaw na lang nagtatago pala nung anger na yon. So yun nga, sana would realize that this year, this life is only one life to live. Make every second count. For my number two life realization is, of course, be kind always. No matter what age you are right now, anuman season ng life mo, be kind, treat every person in your life, diba, with love, care, and respect. And as I've watched nga Lloyd Cadena's YouTube story video, nasa description box ko din yung link para ma-inspire din kayo, grabe, sobrang relatable yung pinagdaanan niya. Kasi lahat tayo, I believe, we've been through a season of our life na nabully, nasabihan ng mga bagay na hindi maganda, tapos malulungkot na lang tayo because we felt na parang hindi naman ako mahalaga, parang feeling ko not enough pa ako. Yun yung pinakamasakit eh, at saka pinakamasakit yung paulit-ulit na mas ini-emphasize pa yung kakulangan mo, yung weakness mo, instead na yung strengths mo. So yun yung pinakamasakit na part. Once you've been through with a lot of those things, ang masasabi ko lang, get up, back up agad. Kailangan mong mag-move up and turn every challenges into an opportunity for you to rise up. So that's what happened to him then. And same thing with me. Kasi I myself, I've been through those kind of season. And para sa akin, yun yung nagpatibay sa akin para maging ganito ako ngayon. Na instead na mag-stick doon sa mga nangyari sa akin before, yung mga setbacks na yon, gumawa ko ng way para mahanap yung passion ko, para doon ako mag-flourish, doon ako maging successful. Like this YouTube journey, actually before ko to start, ang dami kong gustong gawing perfect muna dapat. Gusto ko perfect muna yung video, perfect camera, perfect muna yung spills. Kasi takot akong masabihan ng negative. I am always conscious with the people around me. Yun yung feeling ko before eh. So naisip ko pala, hindi talaga dapat ganun. It's never about perfection. It's about progress, diba? Kailangan ganun yung isipin natin. Wala namang perfect sa mundo eh. We're all work in progress. So sana ma-realize natin na, yes, for the person na nasa harap mo ngayon at ikaw, be kind always. Baka sa sarili mo, hindi ka rin kind. Siyempre, be kind to yourself and then be kind to others. So, for my next life realization is about pursuing your passion. Ikaw, natanong mo na ba sa sarili mo? Ano ba talaga yung passion mo? Or, minsan natatanong natin, how would you know what is your passion? For me, I believe it's something that you're really happy doing. Diba? Sabi nga, even if you're not paid for it, gagawin mo pa rin siya. And knowing what the things that you love, what are the things that you love, what are the things that you love doing, ano ba yung mga skills mo? Diba? Like, for my part, ako, I love talking, I love public speaking, I love teaching. Diba? I love art, I have passion for makeup artistry, for helping other people as well. Kaya nga tutorials yung madalas na ginagawa ko din. And I love making other feel important. Kaya parang happy talaga ako with my Mary Kay career. Kasi it's all about enriching other people's lives. I really wanted to become a doctor. Yun yung childhood dream ko ever since. But there are some uncertainties in our life na hindi natin talaga controlled. Pero if ever that happened to you, don't be stuck up. Kung may pangarap ka sa buhay mo na maybe hindi pa yun time or hindi yun yung nabigay agad sa'yo na i-pursue mo, huwag kang malungkot at huwag kang tumigil. Find your passion pa rin. Find your true calling. Kasi siguro yun yung nangyari with me. With this journey that happened, I must admit, I've been through a lot of pain. Na sobra din ako na depressed, na iyak, na feeling ko I just want to stop everything. Kasi parang wala naman ako na-achieve. Parang hindi ko naman nakukuha yung gusto kong goal. Pero, sabi nga, as you find your passion, you must also trust God's timing. Kasi passion takes persistence, it also takes pain, and remember, it also takes patience. Walang madali sa mundo, walang instant. Kaya nga dapat nating tandaan na as you pursue your passion, diba, kailangan andun yung 101% in your heart and in your mind that whatever it takes, you're gonna do your very best on it. So hopefully na-inspire ka sa video na to and let's support, diba, YouTube vlog ni Queen Mother, yung mother ni Lloyd Cadena, because I really felt sad because of that sudden death. So sana in those little ways we could help their family as well. So sana na-inspire ka sa video na to or may sarili ka ring life realizations. And let's offer a prayer for the family of Lloyd Cadena. Lloyd, I would like to thank you for, you know, happy thoughts, happy quotes na mga sinishare mo sa life, about career. Yung funny part or funny side niya, behind that, ang dami din palang mga pinagdadaan ng emotion. Same thing with us, diba? Same thing with me. Sometimes you find me this little miss smiley face, but behind this, I have my own battles din. Kaya nga, sana, yan, patuloy po tayong maging kind sa kapwa natin, and let's pray for one another. We'll never know, diba? Baka meron yung sariling battles sa pinagdadaanan. Sabi ko nga itong vlog na to, parang naging outlet ko siya on doing something that I really love. And I am really happy kapag nakakatulong ako sa inyo. That's why I love reading your comments then when you watch this video. And I'm really happy to help you. Kunyari may mga request kayong videos na pwede ako makatulong sa inyo. So for now, that's all for my episode today. Sana po patuloy niyong tangkilikin at isupport ang Gems and Wonders YouTube channel. So, thank you so much, guys, for watching. And, Lloyd, thank you for being an inspiration to a lot of us YouTubers. You will always be remembered for your laughter, for your sharing your tears, and of course, for your words of wisdom. So, goodbye, everyone. if you're with your loved one right now, hug them tight. Because remember, tomorrow is uncertain. Bye!